fitting the peristaltic tube. Unscrew the front cover. Fit the tube at the bottom and push it into place like that. Then slowly move the rotor as you feed the tube in. Once the tube has gone all the way around, slide the other side of the tube into the race. Then use the supplied grease to lubricate the tube. I recommend using at least half the tube of lubricant when fitting the tube. This will increase the life duration of the tube significantly. Then replace the cover. And that's the tube fitted.